Dear Kitty, I am 13 years old. It seems to me that no one will be interested in what I write, and yet I have to write to bring out what's buried deep inside my soul. I don't have a real friend. I have two darling parents and Margot, my sister, who love me. And all the boys like me, and there is Lise, just to joke and pretend, but not a real friend. So you shall be my friend, dear Kitty, dear, dear Kitty. I want this diary to be my friend, and I call my friend Kitty. I will tell you stories, I will tell you everything. We will share delicious secrets. I wonder if I'm witty. You will hear my heart speak. I will tell you everything. I will ask you all my questions. I wonder if I'm pretty. My thoughts, my dreams, my plans. Yours, Anne. Upside down. Sunday we were laughing, Monday we were hiding. It's strange, but we're hiding right under their feet in the very heart of town. What of my dreams, my plans? Dear Kitty, I expect you would like to hear what it feels like to disappear. I don't know yet. I don't think I will ever feel at home here, but I don't mean I hate it here. It's like a holiday in a most peculiar boarding house. It's a dangerous adventure. Romantic, interesting, funny, frightening. The secret annex is a piece of sky, surrounded by clouds, surrounded by rain. We look down and see pain. We look up and see light. One day we laugh, the next day despair, and Sunday.